Yeah, I'm Dr. Chhabra. I'm an eye specialist. I'm in Dubai since 1984. I had a chance to listen to Dr. Zagir a few times, and it's always fun to listen to him every time. It's so informative, so educative, so eye-opener, and I always enjoy asking him some questions. So I'm lucky to be the first to ask him the question. My first question is, you said the holy place is in the center so that it is equal from everywhere. But to my mind, I may be wrong or right, the God is all-prevailing, omnipotent, omnipresent, then he need not to be present in one place. He's everywhere.
Well, non-Muslim brother asked a good question. And he enjoys hearing my talk, he enjoys asking questions. And I enjoy answering your question, brother. He asked the question that God is omnipotent, omnipresent, so why should he be in the center? Brother, when you heard my answer, I think you misunderstood. I never said God is present in the center. I didn't say that. I said the Kaaba is in the center, not God. Kaaba is the Qibla, the direction. And the Kaaba is only direction for unity. When we worship Almighty God, we face in one direction for unity. Not that God is only there. Quran clearly says in Surah Baqarah chapter 2 verse 177, it is not righteousness that you turn your face to the east and west. It is righteousness that you believe in Allah. So you misunderstood. Kaaba is the Qibla, a direction. So for unity, they have kept the direction in the center. God is not in the center. God is on the arsh. He's on the throne. What we realize that for unity, we have to face in one direction. So the Kaaba for unity has been kept in the center. So all the different people, different human beings from different parts of the world can face for unity in one direction, because we believe when we offer prayers in Salah, we believe in congregation, believe in unity. Hope that answers the question, brother.